Change. Think big. Think positive. Never show any sign of weakness. Always go for the throat. Buy low, sell high. Fear, that's the other guy's problem. Nothing you have ever experienced can prepare you for the unbridled carnage you're about to witness. Right. Super Bowl, the World Series, they don't know what pressure is. In this building, it's either kill or be killed. Right. You make no friends in the pits and you take no prisoners.
No prisoners.
1 minute, you're up half a million in soybeans, and the next, boom, your kids don't go to college and they've repossessed your Bentley. Are you with me?
Yeah, well, we gotta kill them, motherfucker! You gotta kill him!
Happy New Year!
Winter.
Valentine.
Hey, how'd y'all make out today?
How could you do this to us after everything we've done for you?
Oh, see, I made Lewis a bet here. Lewis bet me that we couldn't both get rich and put y'all in the poorhouse at the same time. He didn't think we could do it. I won.
I lost. $1.
Thank you, Lewis.
After you.
Certainly.
Margin call, gentlemen. Oh, you can't expect us to...
You know the rules of the exchange, Mr. Duke. All accounts to be settled at the end of the day's trading, without exception.
You know perfectly well we don't have $394 million in cash.
I'm sorry, boys. Put the Duke Brothers seats on the exchange up for sale at once. Seize all assets of Duke and Duke Commodities Brokers, as well as all personal holdings of Randolph and Mortimer Duke.
My God. We're ruined.
This is an outrage. I demand an investigation. You can't sell our seats. A Duke has been sitting on this exchange since it was founded. We founded this exchange. It's ours. It belongs to us.
Mortimer, your brother's not well. We better call an ambulance.
Fuck him. Now you listen to me. I want trading reopened right now. Get those brokers back in here. Turn those machines back on. Turn those machines back on. You and your Nobel Prize. You idiot.
So the problem here is something which looked to be a very solid edifice, and indeed a critical pillar to market competition and free markets, did break down, and I think that, as I said, shocked me. I still do not fully understand why it happened, and obviously to the extent that I figure out where it happened and why, I will change my views. I mean, if the facts change, I will change.
Cette volonté de ne pas accepter l'inacceptable change évidemment de génération en génération. Nous avons eu d'une certaine façon la chance d'avoir en face de nous des ennemis évidents. On ne pouvait pas aimer Hitler. On n'a pas pu non plus longtemps aimer Staline. On avait là des positions contre lesquelles il était évident qu'il fallait prendre position. Ou bien on disait, ça ne me regarde pas, je ne fais rien, je m'occupe de ma vie privée. ou si on avait pris un peu le message du général de Gaulle, on disait non, il faut faire quelque chose.
Nos ennemis expirant, quoi qu'en crions.